El Paso Locomotive FC taking on Loudoun United. Los Locos looking for its fifth straight win, and at one point it looked like Los Locos would not get it. They took 16 shots, none of them finding the back of the net, but they decided, let's take one more shot. 89th minute, Aaron Gomez crossed to Chris Garcia, who knocks it in off of his chest. The El Paso native giving his hometown club a 1-0 win over Loudoun tonight. Los Locos have now won five straight matches.